Line drive, base hit. Olenek was off with the pitch, so he's easily to third. He'll be held up there. As Kerstad gets it back on the infield, runners at the corners, and two outs for Ole Miss here in the first inning.
A lot of times you'll see third base coach send the runner with two outs because it's more likely for a bad throw or a missed catch at home than it is for the next guy to come up and get a base hit with two outs. They almost sent him, but Olenek stops at third with two outs.
So Zabowski continues to swing it well. And Olenek with that long stride. Thought about coming home, but Mike Clement put the brakes on. At the plate, sixth-round pick of the Tigers. Line drive back up the middle, base hit. Olenek scores. Zabowski to second, and Ole Miss breaks on top here in this third and deciding game in the Super Regional.
And that slider's been very good for Wicklander. The issue is, if that's all you throw, the hitters start to sit on it. Cooper Johnson had seen a few. He hit a home run the opposite way yesterday and sat all over that slider. Got it out over the plate, hit it back up the middle. Ole Miss up 1-0.
And an early visit to the mound from pitching coach Matt Hobbs. There's Cooper Johnson with the fist pump. Heston Kerstad at the plate now. Sophomore from Amarillo, Texas. 1-for-9 here in the Supers. He's going to go down the line. Tough play for the left fielder. And Thomas Dillard can't make the catch. Kerstad's at second base. Dillard got down to his knees and tried to make that play. And it popped out of his glove.
Yeah, it wasn't a situation where he slid too early. It looked pretty smooth all the way until the ball hit the glove. He's got his eye on it, hit the palm of his glove, and that's what caused it to bounce out for Thomas Dillard. And nice piece of hitting by Kerstad to go the other way, and a lot of times that's tough.
2-2 pitch. Yeah, line drive toward the gap. Here comes Kerstad. He will score. Kenley to third, and Opitz has done it again. We're tied at one.
Casey Opitz moves to a different level when he knows he can drive in runs. This is a fastball tailing on the outside corner. He hits it off the end of the bat, but gets it into right center. And Arkansas on the board. Casey Opitz has been huge for Arkansas this year.
And now here comes Mike Bianco. Hard hit down the line. That's fair. Kenley scores. Opitz is going to stop at third. RBI double for Jacob Nesbitt. And Arkansas is in front for the first time today.
Thomas Dillard had a tough time picking up that ball in left field. If Opitz would have been running around 30, would have scored. They held him up. And Arkansas, I tell you what, both offenses in this game are electric. Nesbitt gets that ball low and in. He bends his legs and goes down with it. That's something you can't teach. Peck catches the barrel, and then you've ever heard that baseball is a game of inches.
That's down and raked into right field. Base hit. One run is in. Two-run score. Trevor Ezell continues to slam the ball around the ballpark here in Fayetteville during the Super Regional. And it's 4-1 Arkansas.
You're talking about being careful. You don't. That ball split right down the middle. It's low. Trevor Ezell is a great fastball hitter, and you see Elko in right field, who has, or Servideo's out there now, drops the ball. But Trevor Ezell, I tell you what, this guy.
1-1 from Miller. Kerstad down the line. That is fair. Here comes Goodhart. He'll glide home. On his way home is Fletcher. Two more for the Hawks. Heston Kerstad, his second double today. That drives in two. And it is 6-1 Arkansas. Man, that was mashed.
Well, that's what makes this Arkansas offense so dynamic. Anybody can hurt you. Heston Kerstedt has not done well in this series. Gets the curveball out over the plate, drives it down the right field line. Huge hit for Arkansas and for Kerstedt, and extends the lead by five.
Opitz, an RBI single and a run scored his last time. That bounces past the first baseman Zabowski into right field. And it's 7-1 Arkansas. Two runs batted in for Casey Opitz today. And Hog fans are going wild here in Fayetteville. Three-run inning for the Razorbacks.
Drawn in infield base hit again for Casey Opitz, his second in consecutive innings. Another big one. Casey Opitz down the line. Zabowski's too close to be able to catch it right down the line. And yet another hit for Arkansas.
Ezell goes. Johnson lost the ball. Franklin bursting home, and he will score. 8-1 Arkansas. Oh, that's a mistake you don't see Johnson often make.
Well, that's the second time in a row on a stolen base. Cooper Johnson, yet another example, just trying to be too quick. And in your mind, if you can slow that down, you're quicker than you think you are. Just let the ball dictate whether or not you can throw him out. He tried to get out of his stance a little early, misplays the curveball, and the run scores.
Heston Kerstedt, Jack Henley, Casey Opitz, 5, 6, and 7 for the Hogs. Oh, my. Oh, my. Gone, home run. Heston Kerstedt with another mammoth shot. He has had many this year. That's number 16, and it's 9-1.
When you're feeling it, you're feeling it already with two doubles in this game. Kerstedt with a big home run to right field here in the fifth, and wow, he popped that one.
He killed him.
That was a dong, as you would say.
That is long gone. Heston Kerstedt forcing another pitching change, perhaps. Long ball for the Arkansas Razorbacks in their Super Regional. It comes from their big bopper from Amarillo, Heston Kerstedt. And it's 9-1. So effective against Arkansas in his three prior appearances against the Razorbacks. He's going to be safe. Trevor Ezell, good speed, beats it out. Zabowski kind of backed up in fielding that ball, and the pitch to Caracy wasn't in time.
One thing they teach us up the middle on double play balls, if you can take it on your own, you do it. And right there, Zabowski could have beat him to the bag, elects to flip it. Caracy and Ezell tie, and it's a seventh base hit for Ezell in this series alone. Wow. Nice play on the short hop, though. That guy was coming up in on his hands and easily could have gone and tagged the bag instead. Flips it to Caracy. It's too late.
In the major leagues. 2-2 to center. Slicing away from Olenek, and it's going to get down for a hit. Ezell scores. Right behind him is Casey Martin. And it's a two-run double for Fletcher. 11-1. Spank, left center, carrying to the warning track. Dillard makes the catch. It'll play another run. RBI sack fly for Kerstedt. He'll be happy with that. And it's 12-1. A dozen runs for the Arkansas Razorbacks in this third and deciding game.
On the road, but seems to really benefit Arkansas.
Oh, my. That would have hit a ton. Opitz making a bid. And he snuck it out of here. Two-run blast for Casey Opitz. Just his third home run of the year, but he says, why not? I'm going to get in on this parade.
second home run for Arkansas today. Her stat in the fifth. And right here from the seventh hole, Casey Opitz in the sixth inning blasted out to the wind gap here at Baum Stadium. Five runs in this inning alone for Arkansas. And now this game has gotten out of hand.
Oh. Just to be able to host. Line drive. Nesbitt comes up. Got it.
Why not?
What a beautiful play to end it. Here comes the hog pile. Off to Omaha. For the 10th time, the Arkansas Razorbacks. Absolute domination.